know what I'm praying for you about? I want to pray for you against stroke.
I want to pray for you against stroke. It has not started, but I see it come. So, I want to take care of this side of your body. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Take care of this part of your body. It has not, but I see it. So you need God more, okay? You need God more, because you start like a minor thing, before you know it, you see it manifesting. But you come here. Let him wait for me. You know why I asked for your wife? Because as I lay my hand on you, I see you crying. Physically, you were not. But spiritually, I see you in pain. Can you see if God is not here? You know. I would have just prayed for him and go. Why did she leave you?
Well, man of God, I don't know how I can say it, because I myself living past now totally confused.
He's crying.
How come about the divorce? It is her mother who asked me to come in.
She needs deliverance because there is a spiritual war between you and her.
Actually,
she needs deliverance. You are a good man, but a home that is not based on God's words, on God's spirit, Satan can enter anytime. So there is a lizard jumping around your marriage like this. It's a parable, but don't go home and fight. I want to see her. I want to see her. You need to live a life now that is full and free. I see stroke coming. Your wife is not. You are crying. You are just a man of sorrow. And this is not the age you're supposed to go through this. Okay? Can you permit me to invite your wife?
Really?
Please. They should take care of her. They should him. They should invite the wife. She's a Christian, but there is a force that is pulling her back. And I think, by the special grace of God upon my life, your home will come back together.
Amen.
Amen.
When you see a man that is crying, it has reached here. Your home will come back together.
Amen.
Where is she?
She's there.
She's there.
The house.
Please, let's know where the wife is. Let's get the wife. Let me see the wife. He's a man of faith. But if the wife doesn't come back, he will face a lot of challenge in his health. Thank you. God loves you. Thank you.